This is a fun drill for younger kids where they improve judging the bounce of the ball. The squash cannon feeds a very slow cross court fairly high, and the kids have to stop the ball with their foot. It's always best to invent a story like crushing insects with your feet to make it more fun for kids. You can try and crush or stop it after the second bounce initially, and then also try some with your non-preferred foot.